The Bible says never to take revenge, to leave it to the Lord.